I was that one fine Sunday afternoon, just me and my airplane at a little airport we'd never been to before. We were on short final and nothing was looking right. I was seeing red over red, white over white, and I couldn't seem to remember how that saying went anyway, but I was staring straight down at the runway, and all I could think of was I was setting myself up to graciously dismantle this perfectly good little airplane, and then off in the distance I heard a voice. I think it was that of my flight instructor saying, "You can always go away. You can always go around. If it don't look right coming down, don't wait until your sight is me sliding on the ground. You can always go around. I know better when. When I learned to fly, my instructor was yelling in my ear. How we're in carpet cold, climb out the pitch, laps to go, make it round the patch one more time again. But I know now, he was showing me that just because the nose is pointing down, if it doesn't look right, give it one more try. You can always from your brow. You still got time. Simply change your mind. Would sure be nice to fly this plane again. With the wings still straight, this ain't no place to hesitate. Pitch and power, gear and flaps, hey, go around. You can always go around. If it don't look right coming down, short final and nothing was looking right. I was seeing red over red and white over white, and I couldn't seem to remember how that saying went anyway, but I was staring straight down at the runway, and all I could think of was I was setting myself up to ungraciously dismantle this perfectly good little airplane, and then off in the distance I heard a voice. I think it was that of my flight instructor saying, "You can always